When I was about 4 years old, my parents decided to move to Goshen to give my brothers and me a better opportunity in life. I went to Goshen Community Schools from kindergarten all the way through high school. My experiences were full of caring teachers who wanted kids to succeed not only in the classroom but as people as well. Goshen High School has the International Baccalaureate Diploma, and I graduated with this diploma, which really prepared me for college work as well as allowed me to have 23 credits coming into college, which is almost my entire freshman year. I chose to come to Goshen primarily because of the scholarships and because I could continue playing soccer, but after the first year, I really appreciated the campus a lot more. I really enjoy that you can talk to your teachers, that your teachers know you by your first name, and I'm not afraid to go ask them questions because you just know them more personally. And I also had the opportunity to work for one of my teachers, Joanne Stoltzfus, for the Ride on Sports camp for 7th and 8th graders. There's a real sense of giving back in the community of Goshen. People are always ready to help others in need, and I think that's what makes this town unique.